Yeah. And so this one's not all that long either, walking along the waterfront trail. Some good views. Boats down there. Oh, 10 minutes of three, you get 2 hours to make it back. Almost the end of the waterfront trail here. Pick up a bond, so get to around soon, start hiking back. I'm gonna hike back, I won't have to go as long. I will take some pictures on the way back, like I said.
What time is it, sir?
Oh, it is 2:50. This trail it was a little ways further down here. Not down, follow the gate, but I don't touch the grass. Oh. And this is the waterfront trail, guys, so it goes down to here. And it goes up behind where they do the concerts. It's the waterfront concerts over there now. They built a fake wall there, so people standing outside can no longer see the concerts. You can still hear them though. Nice area over there. And people out down here. This is still part of the waterfront trail, guys. And it ends down on the other side of Tim Hortons, pretty soon. But get the views of the river like that, and 395 bridge. Used to be a hill out here one time, and they're doing all the work. Used to be a big hill, so I took it and started spreading it out everywhere. It's being a park out here, was it? It's because of this hill, the grass growing up. And so they should have left there like that. I see fire or something going on. But I'm not gonna walk all the way to the end of this trail, guys. I'm gonna turn around here and start making my way back here. But walked a good distance down. And turn around here pretty soon, and must extend it down beyond where it used to go by the looks. Nice hike, and we get ready to turn around. Oh, I see, it's just a loop. Okay. Huh. I didn't really extend it. It was a loop in a circle here.